你竟敢在此污蔑本宫！来人，把他即刻给我拉出去！诛灭九族！陛下，陛下，你要为臣妾做主啊！陛下。恭喜大家 ！Chinese New Year is coming, so in recognition of all the Chinese privilege I have today, I have done up an imperial consort concubine 妃子 kind of makeup. She looks more like an ancient Chinese wedding gown, but never mind. Let's get started.
Okay, 事不宜迟 because those like girls who go in to serve the emperor always start at like age 13 or 15. So we have to quickly get our makeup done because I'm already 36. I'll be kicked out of the palace. So I'm going to put on some, what's this? Double lip tape. Just for easier eyeshadow application later. You know, right? Those like palace dramas, like you always see like them just discussing how to make the emperor love them and everything. But nobody really discussed how to like really seduce the emperor. Can you imagine how saucy it must be last time when they are discussing like, oh, how best to shave your pubes lah, how to give the best blowjob lah, like which concubine gives the best anal. Okay. Also, if I'm the king, right, I will like, not sex with one woman lah, per night I will like have three. Then whoever is the best out of the night will get a cum shot. This video is not safe for children. Please don't let your children watch it. Okay. Let's do this. My Fenty Beauty foundation, right? Cannot pump anymore. I don't know why. See, nothing comes out. So sad. So, I will just open it. And just wow on my face. Just like how I hope that the king will also wow some stuff on my face. That day, I was like watching some... I think I was re-watching Yanxi because I was bored. And I was just like thinking about how like bloody unwoke it is like in China. Nobody gives a shit. Like the emperor was like choosing his concubine among all the girls who are like 15, literally 15 years old. Then he's saying that the girl is very fat. So she was kicked out from the queue. And then another girl walked in and then he asked her if she was a farmer or something because her pifu is very hairy. So she was also kicked out. So I was just like, oh my god, you're gonna get cancelled so badly, emperor. Next up, I'm gonna put some concealer to make myself look more ghostly white because in the shows they all look ghostly white, don't cancel me. Just for historical accuracy, or rather TV accuracy. So I'm using Makeup Forever. This is the Ultra HD Concealer. I think this shade is quite white. So as you guys can see, I have a setup here which is like my makeup palette on a red box because I forgot to bring a mirror today. Okay, next I'm gonna do my eyebrows. And in this like palette shows, normally the girls have very straight eyebrows that kind of go up. I cannot be bothered to go and shave the eyebrows, so it will not be historically accurate. Just deal with it. For the eyebrows, I am using Kat Von D's Super Brow Pomade in medium brown. For like those palace shows, right, I love watching it not just because of all the gou xing dou jiao and everything, but also because like all the costumes and the hairstyle and I guess to a certain degree the makeup and all are very nice. Yeah, Zhen Huan has good costumes because during winter they wear furry stuff which I think is quite cute. But I hate like the Yanxi like costumes and the hair because the hair right really look like balls, you know. It looks like two balls hanging at the nape of the neck. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know whether it's historically accurate lah, but if it is, it's very fucking ugly. And I also hate it when the emperor has like the half-shaven head, like it's very cool. But actually I think the men in the past very good mah, because they don't need to care about balding since they already have to shave their head. Everybody has to shave their head. Because I feel like for men, right? Once you go bald, it's like, wow, your like value already dropped by so much. Yeah, look at Prince William. Last time, he used to be such a heartthrob. He used to be definitely more handsome than like Prince Harry, but just because he don't have hair, so poor thing. Right now, I'm gonna do some contouring. Yeah, back to why I like China shows. Cause right, like, the episodes are like freaking like 70 episodes long. So you can watch until you damn shock lah. And then nowadays like Netflix shows only got 8 episodes eh. Like you finish it in 8 hours, that's like one day, hello. This drawing on my wotan. Because you need to use 骨肉计 in the palace to make the king feel that you're very 可怜. So you need to look like you never sleep properly and cry all night long. Right now I'm gonna put on some contour on my jawline. China brand, Perfect Diary. And I love this palette because like I use all three of the things inside here. There is like a blusher, a highlighter, and a contour. That was 1 year where I went to my friend's house and sat at the high stakes table and just basically was sitting next to a really like rich uncle who's my friend's friend, and then like he was very lucky. Oops, sorry, got a lot of saliva spit out. Too excited. Yeah. He was very lucky. Then I was helping him open his cards. Then occasionally he would bet like 3k, 4k. Sometimes when he was playing CKB, and then like, you know, CKB is you can win triple your money. So if he put in like 3k, right, he can win back like 9k. And then he would just pass me $1,000 just for helping him open the cards. So that night I got $5,000. And then I went to buy myself an LV bag after that with the money. I'm putting my blusher down. It actually shouldn't put too much blusher. That would look like sunburn. I don't really have a lot of like relative visiting. Usually I'll go to my grandma's house, then after that go to my mom's house. And occasionally still have to go to uncle and auntie's house or, but other than that, not really there. So I don't feel like the restrictions will really cause a lot of problems. It's just that I cannot go to like my friend's house where there's a lot of people gambling, that kind lah. And like this friend's house that I go to, right, every year I'll see like Don Yang there. It's fucking annoying. Apparently I heard allegedly, not sure if it's true, probably not true, maybe true, that she cheats at the gambling table. That's why she always wins. No wonder every year I see her there. Okay, I'm going to put on some, what's this called? Highlight! Yes, that's what it is. You need to shine so that the emperor can see you from very far away. 我今晚要定他了. Like that. 那个闪亮亮的女人. 是我陛下. I will put eyeshadow. Okay, first I will put on a base color. And usually they will put like purplish, pinkish, or like brownish colors. Oh, perfect. Very 妖艳贱货, I love it. Actually, I really feel right if I'm like living in the ancient times, I guess I'd rather be the PG than the concubine. Because the concubine, you have to live in the palace forever, which is like the saddest thing ever. And very rarely you get to go out of the palace. Most of the time you have to just stay there. And then imagine if the like emperor's dick is like very small, he just sucks at sex. I'm sure he sucks at sex because why would he try to please anybody, right? Like everyone's trying to please him. At least if you are the maid, I mean, you have to 做牛做马 lah, and then like sometimes people will go and like step on your fingers, or still you can get out of the palace when you're 25 years old. So it's not so bad. After that, you can still live a pretty normal life. And then there's a chance that maybe you meet some general there who will fall in love with you and marry you. Okay, I think I will put this color that is a bit like metallic red. Among the like holidays that we have in Singapore, I really quite like Chinese New Year. Okay, not bad. Next, let's see. I think I'll put this like gold color. Let's try. It is called Sea Queens. Usually during Chinese New Year for like ang pao, right? For friends, I guess I'll give like $10. For like people who I'm not very close to, maybe I'll give 6. Like, yeah, I don't know what's the market rate lah, but whatever, that's all you're gonna get from me. Too bad. Then for people whom I'm like very very close to, like I'll give my like mother, my brother, my helper, my grandparents, all this a bit more money. Oh, huh? Oh yeah, employee. Y'all will get 50 each. Right now, I'm going to put on some eyeliner and I'm using my own brand. This is Plastic Cosmetics. And I love, 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 love this eyeliner and I use it all the time. So basically, this is a magic eyeliner where once you put it on, you don't have to put any glue, you just have to stick your lashes onto the eyeliner, okay? So it's like freaking amazing. So I don't know how it works. It's like a felt tip pen, so it applies really smoothly, just like any other regular felt tip pen eyeliners. It's just really super comfortable and quite secure as well. I think it's more secure than glue. Yeah, so this is me applying my eyeliner. See, it applies really smooth. Okay, so I'll apply the lashes. Okay, so these are my Classic Cosmetics lashes and it comes with the black color set, which is the black color eyeliner that I just used. Yay! Okay, got my lashes on. Now I'm going to apply a little bit of a red eyeliner and I didn't bring my red eyeliner, so I'm just going to use a little brush. Where's my little brush? Little brush right here, and to draw my red eyeliner with my lipstick. So let's do that. And for the lipstick, I'm using Too Faced Melted Matte. This is in the color Lady Balls.
Let's try, I don't know whether it will work.
Okay, done. And next up, I'm going to be applying lipstick, I guess. That's the only step that's left. And I'm gonna be using the same lipstick. Last time, I like to make the lips very small, so I guess I'll do that. So next, I'm going to be drawing one of those imprints on the forehead that they love to draw. And I'm just going to copy the Wu Mei Niang one, which is Fan Ping Ping's role in... What's it called? It's literally called Wu Mei Niang, the show. Okay, so right now, we're going to draw this Adidas-looking flower. Let's see. Ta-da! Okay, so I finished drawing this and it's a lot harder than I expected somehow to draw on your own forehead actually. Next up, I'm just gonna put on some finishing touches to the eye makeup. I forgot about my mascara, so let's do this. And here I'm using Benefit's Bad Girl Bang. Ooh, I am a bad girl banging the emperor. Very apt. I wonder if all the consorts in the past, right, they do a lot of yoga. Because you need to be like, you know, be able to do all kinds of sexual position, like the pretzel style where you can put your head behind your ears. The sex with the emperor. Then the other consorts will be like... 那贵妃 可以把她的脚放在后面 我们这次输得彻底 甘拜下风 Okay, okay. And as a little final touch, I'm gonna put a bit of glitter under the eye so like I look like I just cried and very poor thing. Okay, let's do that. I am using Tarte. This is their Sea Glass and this is in the color Night Dive. Okay, finish with the makeup. Oh, no, loose powder. Okay, right. Well, this one atas, I'm using Givenchy. This is the Prismy Libre. Yan Zi Sui Fen. What's that? Okay. Done with the makeup. Now it's time to put on my costume and my headgear.
大胆! 还不给本宫跪下 I'm back with my costume. I borrowed this from my friend Shidi. Don't ask me why he has such a costume. He said it's for Halloween. I cannot move my head very much because I did a terrible job doing the wig. I hate doing wigs, it's very difficult. And this crown is like mother of all heavy. It's so uncomfortable. It's making my neck like hurt like mad. So right, I think like I have newfound respect for all those actors who have to go through like freaking 70 episodes of wearing this shit on their head. It's not funny, man. This like stupid size thing. Anyway, you can pluck one of them out to go and pierce people. Not bad.
你说什么? 这茶里有毒?
这是杨邪称的他，怎么可能有毒？本宫的孩子没了，我也不想活了。陛下，陛下，你要为臣妾做主啊！陛下。
I love Bella shows。
陛下，你今晚就陪臣妾留在这儿吧。皇上，我就证据给你钢交，你别走，皇上。
Alright guys, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. And remember, as usual, to like, subscribe, and hit that little notification bell icon so you get updates whenever there's a new video. And leave me comments on what you want to see next on my channel. And also, I've got some good news. Oh, Jibai, the week is like falling backwards. Anyway. Anyway, back to the good news. So I will be giving away some plastic cosmetics black magic liner sets for you guys. So I'm giving away a grand total of 3. So see the description below for details on how to enter this little giveaway. And I'm pretty sure you guys will like it. It's amazing. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Time to take out this, very uncomfortable.